Hey guys, welcome back to SourceFed. I'm Steve Zaragoza.
And I'm Trisha Hirschberger.
You know, battery technology pisses me off. It's 2014, and batteries still suck. But there's still a bright yet flickery light due to low battery at the end of the tunnel. Israeli startup StoreDot showed off a device at Microsoft's Think Next conference that can effectively fully charge a Samsung S4 from completely dead in 26 seconds.
Now, this type of technology isn't exactly new, but fully charging a dead battery with tech made of biological structures and being shown off as potentially consumer-ready product is kind of a big deal.
Okay, all right. Founder of StoreDot, Dr. Doran Meiserdorf said, "We think we can integrate a battery into a smartphone within a year and have a commercially ready device in 3 years." Which is awesome, because this means even if your phone battery sucks, it's 2014! It's insane! You can charge it all super fast anytime and it won't matter. Problem solved, sort of, but not really, because the battery still sucks.
And it's a different battery. Okay, let's get all techie now. The battery is bioorganic and utilizes tiny self-assembling nanocrystals that originally were discovered while researching Alzheimer's disease at Tel Aviv University over 10 years ago. These nanodots are described by StoreDot as stable, robust spheres that are 2.1 nanometers in diameter and made up of peptide molecules.
I don't understand any of that. Dr. Doran says batteries are just one of the industries we can disrupt with this new material. It is new physics, new chemistry, a new approach to devices. They've apparently used these nanocrystals in memory chips that ended up writing 3 times faster than normal flash memory.
And as a non-toxic alternative to cadmium in screens.
This is awesome. Could you imagine thumb drives being like all super fast? I mean, this is the kind of stuff that like when we're 40 and 50 and 60, we're gonna be like, "When I was your age, it took 2 hours to put 15 MP3s on a thumb drive." And they're gonna be like, "What's an MP3, grandpa?"
Dude, nanotech is so cool.
Are nanobots the things that I could put in my body and they'll clean up my colon?
If you want them to be, Steve.
Yeah, clean my poop.
Okay. It's also apparently not cheap, like 30 to 40% more expensive than traditional batteries, but new tech always is. And will likely be twice as expensive when it's time for consumer purchase.
Okay, fine, it's expensive, but if it works, it's awesome. And then it's worth it. I'll drop the Benjamins for some batteries that charge really fast. Cause seriously, I'm sick of all these shitty batteries all dying on me. Especially at Comic-Con when I'm walking around trying to take pictures of the hot ladies all day. And I'm like, "Hey, why is my phone dead?" Probably cause I was taking pictures of hot ladies all day.
Just get portable batteries.
Yeah, but then that one dies because I've been taking pictures of hot ladies.
So what else could nanotechnology improve? Let us know in the comments down below.
And if you're like, "What's nanotechnology?" Maybe you should Google it. Also, there's a like and subscribe button down there, not where Google is, because that's another page you opened up. Stay here really quick and click like and subscribe. And also, there's an annotation you can click on with other videos, all the stuff we've done, and other fancy stuff. I'm Steve Zaragoza.
I'm Trisha Hirschberger.
Trisha, someday nanobots are going to be able to clean up my arteries so I can eat all the McDonald's I want, and maybe it won't even matter.
Maybe.
Not even maybe, girl. I got proof.